undoubtedly shined the brightest. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he wound up with three quarters of the cycle. Couldn't get the toughest one of them all, a triple, but it was still an outstanding showing with the bat.